The A to Z guide to Bordeaux wines. Today, the letter B, as in Bordeaux Wine School. Why don't we take a few lessons to learn the fundamentals? Hello, Sabine.
Hello.
Today, you suggest we start learning at the Bordeaux Wine School.
Yes, and you don't have to wait for the start of the new school year. The wine school runs courses all year round.
So you don't have to live in Bordeaux or the region to attend?
No, not at all. The wine school is aimed at a very large audience, including wine enthusiasts, professionals and journalists. It has a whole series of training options ranging from two-hour lessons to seven-day courses. For those who are lucky enough to live close by to the school, evening classes are organised, enabling participants to tackle the basics of wine tasting. In 2012, 69,000 people received training about Bordeaux wines in France and abroad, because the wine school also has an international outreach thanks to its accredited wine educators.
What is the Bordeaux Wine School's role?
Established in 1989 by the CIVB, the Bordeaux Wine Trade Council, its role is to convey to wine enthusiasts and professionals the keys to understanding the Bordeaux wine growing region, namely the terroir, the characteristic features of the wines. Theory, coupled with tasting, set the tempo for the courses, and participants receive information about the latest innovations in the wine growing area, and also benefit from new pedagogical techniques and teaching materials, which we use here at the school.
How can we find out more about the Bordeaux Wine School?
Well, we have recently redesigned our website, bordeaux.com. Also, the Wine School is a partner for numerous promotional events, including Bordeaux Fête le Vin, a huge biennial wine festival that takes place at the end of June, where you can participate in tasting workshops and information sessions on Bordeaux wines.
Training, teaching, innovation, bordeaux.com. Now you know as much about Bordeaux wines as I do.